takes to support the work and the vision that you've placed on the inside of them. God, we release greatness, strength. Father, and in their moments of weakness, we thank you that you bring people beside them to hold them up, to build them up, to encourage them. God, we release the Holy Spirit upon them right now, that from this moment forward, they would feel your hand resting on them. In Jesus' name.
Heavenly Father, I thank you so much that you have written a godly story, a love story for Greg and for Leah. God, I just ask right now that you will protect their marriage, that when the enemy tries to come to steal, kill, and destroy what you have knitted together, God, that they may remember that Jesus' blood has covered it.
Before you left, how life.